In light of recent terrorist threats at our nation's airports, the United States Department of Transportation is installing a new and state-of-the-art security procedure, the Honor System.
Excuse me, sir. Did anybody else pack your bags?
No.
Are you a terrorist?
No.
Really?
Yes, really.
Look me in the eye. Look me in the eye. Are you a terrorist?
No.
Are you a terrorist?
No.
Sometimes more advanced safeguards are necessary.
Do you cross your heart?
Yes.
Do you hope to die?
Yes.
Would you be willing to stick a needle in your eyeball?
Yes.
Say it.
A needle in my eyeball.
If doubts remain, the security agent may select a passenger for further honesty evaluation.
Are you not a terrorist?
No.
You pinky swear?
Yeah, sure.
On your mother's life?
Yes.
Let me see your other hand. We got a finger crossed together!
Our new zero tolerance policy dictates that an apprehended suspect must promise that he or she will never do it again.
Never, ever, ever again.
The Department of Transportation is committed to a safer traveling experience for all Americans. Also, you'll still have to take off your shoes.